Let's play a game. Welcome to Casma Gaming.
I know what you guys are thinking, like, what the hell is this game? But this game, if you ever played Limbo or Inside, this game is exactly like that. It's a side-scrolling game. I don't know if it's a horror just yet. I haven't seen anything about horror. But I wanted to play it because this game seemed like it was pretty good and it looked like it was a lot of fun. So I'm going to go ahead and play it for you guys today. So let's do this. I really need to get a filter.
Wake up, Daddy.
What?
You're sleepwalking again.
Sorry, sweetie. No, I wasn't.
Hey, do you smell smoke?
No, yeah.
Let's go investigate. You can be Sherlock.
You got it, Winston.
You're silly.
Alright, so we can jump. Alright, so can I jump up here? If I can stand up here, no, I guess I can't jump up there just yet.
Poor Georgie.
Aww.
He's all stuffed in his crate.
Locked. Well, can't go in there yet.
It's a mirror, Sherlock. It's so dusty, I can barely see your face. Spooky. Look at us, Dad. We look like funny ghosts. Boom!
It's boom, sweetie.
Oh. Right. Boob.
Oh, no. Boom, sweetie. That's my girl, Boob. All right, come on, let's go. There's something up here. So I'm gonna try to get that.
What's that, Daddy? It looks like a frozen drop of oil. All
right, so we got some oil. What else is up here? Oh, I just unlocked something up here. Okay, yeah, so it's unlocked to unlock the door. Cool. Alright, so here's something else.
Why is all your stuff thrown out that door, Daddy?
Not sure.
And is that Mommy's locket?
Examine. Alright, so I don't know how to... Hold on. How do you backspace? Where is the backspace button? I can't see at all. Sorry, guys. Give me a second. Old man Cosmo is trying to find the backspace. I know I'm definitely going to get told off for this.
Old man Cosmo, you can't find the backspace. What's wrong with you?
I don't see a backspace on here anywhere. I thought I was doing something. Okay. Okay. Hey, I found it. Everybody relax. A strange portrait of a man. Save game. Yes, I'm gonna save my game. Can I do anything else with that door? No? Alright. Oh, I think I broke it.
Sherlock.
Watson.
I think I can reach that button.
Okay, stay here. I think she got it, right? Locked. Alright, so...
Sherlock! I think I can reach that button. I don't want to be disrespectful or anything, but do you know what you're doing?
Not really.
Then I'm glad we're investigation partners, Sherlock. Just turn the buttons when they're both yellow.
Good thinking, Watson. Good job, Watson. That's my girl. All right. Is there anything in here?
How did this get here? Don't look at it, Daddy. It's just a silly drawing.
Alright, come here, sweetie. I see the other button right there, but I need you to stand over here. Okay, what is this? What did I?
You look like a jumping bean, Sherlock. Jump, jump, jumping bean. He's not mean, he's so lean. Jumpity, jumpity, whoop, whoop, whoop. He's a little jumper with a toot, toot, toot. I really like that show. It's such a silly show.
Me too.
I didn't know you liked that show, Sherlock. I thought you just liked to do your smoke and investigate homicide.
I love that girl. I love her so much. Alright, so what are we supposed to do here? Some kind of secret. Am I supposed to... Something with the... It has something to do with these. Yeah, it has something to do with those buttons. Oh, you probably gotta get them in order. Okay. Alright, I got it. I got it. Oh, got it. Yeah. Good job, Winston. Oh, hello. Who are you?
Good morning, Ted.
Good morning.
And who might this be?
This is Bo.
Hello there, Bo. Do you like balloons? How about a shiny black one?
We're fine.
Oh, and Bo, I like your dress.
Leave us alone, Creep. Let's go, Bo.
Oh, that's not very nice. bow. Your daddy is such a brute.
Come on, Bo, let's go. Leave the creep to himself.
Rose. Looks like a giant or it's sad. It makes me dizzy.
Oh, I don't. Was I supposed to do that? Oh, that guy's gone.
Look! A balloon, Daddy!
Stop, where are you going? Bo, don't go running off by yourself.
My. Your little girl is a feisty one. But don't worry, Ted. She'll soon call me father.
Oh, okay. What the heck? That, oh wow, okay, this is getting interesting. This is getting really, really interesting. I like this. Okay, we're in the woods. Scarf. It smells like smoke and whiskey. Take it. Okay. Ah, Bo. I'm coming, Bo. Ah, my daughter. Okay, so I have to do something with this log. But what? I might have to find something to and push it or pull it or something. I'm not sure. Okay, something over here. Can't go in there. Look at those jump, those jumping skills, man. The door is locked with a golden padlock. Ah, can't get up there. Another portrait of a very aggressive looking male. Yeah, I want to save. Okay, cool. Game save. Help.
Ted?
Do I know you?
Don't you recognize this sexy face, swine? It's me, Mr. Dickie. Just get out of here. I'm miserable.
But I need help.
Welcome to hell. Now get.
My girl was kidnapped.
I think I might know where she is, Ted. The Hangley house. But I'm not sure how you're going to defend that silly body of yours without a weapon. Until you find one, I'm afraid I can't help you.
Well then, you're a crybaby.
I wasn't crying. I was, laughing.
Say what you want. You was crying. I'm gonna go find a weapon now to save my daughter. Since you don't want to help, Mr. Dick. Key.
Here. Ah.
I don't want to go down there, not yet.
Hey! Up here! Why the hell are you dressed like a damn preacher? Have you tried these sack things?
No, thank you. Bye bye.
Another one of those crystals. I don't know what those crystals do just yet, but I'm pretty sure we're gonna find out sooner or later. Oh, I didn't notice you there. Hey, buddy.
I'm not cool, bro.
Sorry. What are those sacks?
Oh, that's that guy that I threw off the tree. Oh, this might be the weapon that I need that guy was telling me about. I'm gonna take it to him first and see what happens. Jump.
Alright. I'm gonna see if this is the weapon that guy was talking about. Still crying, pussy?
What are you staring at? Is there any moles? I've got fresh peeping moles on the ground. But they're genetic, I swear. My mother always told me they were a gift from God. But I wanted to get them sliced off by Dr. Shrenwell, because I always knew Birdie was too beautiful for me. Always looked like a deformed clown all the way through primary school.
Alright, see ya. Sorry about Birdie. Don't know who that is, but I'm sorry whatever happened to him or her.
Of a sea shroom is strictly prohibited. Side effects include nausea, diarrhea, suicidal thoughts, or a +1 upgrade player SS shoot speed. So don't do it, potentially bully shop, balloon shop. Okay, I still can't mess with this. This has to do something though. Looks like I can get up on that cliff, but I still don't know if that's gonna work. Maybe I have to swing that somehow. Can I even touch this? But it says I can go over here. Like, I guess it won't let me until I do something. Thank you.
trying to figure out what I need to do. This guy has to be used for something. Something that I need, but what is it? I haven't been in this house yet, or in that. Yeah, I know what the side effects to this does. Okay, thank you. So, it's a paw print in the ground that I just noticed. Must be a dog around here somewhere. Maybe the dog can help me. Not sure. Able to keep going through his house. I didn't know that. I didn't even see that open. Oh, okay, what do you eat? Oh, that's what that was for. That's what that was for. What am I supposed to do now? Something's working. Oh, don't go back in the house. Thank you. Okay. Oh, you're gonna have to time this. Ah! Alright, yeah, you gotta time that. Right here. Jump up. Here. It's so hard. Okay, it's not really hard, but I'm just over exaggerating probably. Jump. Open here. Jump here. What's the next one? Okay, got it. Toys. Bo's toy slingshot. Happy birthday, Bo is carved into the wood. Click or press triangle to release. You can break things like that toy box. Oh. So how do I break the toy box with it? I need some kind of password for that. I don't have the password. But it said I can break it with the toy box though. Where did my crystal go? Oh, this guy's gone. Okay, I'm just gonna save just in case. I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh, wait a minute.
What took you so long, butt slug?
Butt slug?
I'll meet you up at the Hangley House.
Where?
I told you. The Hangley House, just up the mountain. I'm sure that's where Pinstripe is keeping Bo.
I'll meet you there. Alright, thanks. I wanna see about that toy box. There's something right here in this picture, too, it looks like. Can't break it. All right. Bye. All right. So if we can't break the toy box, then we're just gonna head over to crap. Here. Boom. Ah. Boom, double jump, run here, then here, then it goes over here, haha, yes. So how do I break this toy box? I guess you really do have to find a code or something to use it. It has to be a... Oh, crap. It has to be a code somewhere that I need. But I don't know exactly where it is right now. Hey, Bird, you got the code? What about you? Nope, no code. Alright. Wait, what's this? What's in here? Oh, a heart! Yay! Cool. Alright, let's go. Let's see what else we can break with this. What is this? I found a mushroom. Some weird mushroom. Never be too, because when they put stuff like this inside, when they put games like this, has so many secrets in it, you'll never know. Bird! Bird dead now. Tried to push that and get the rest of those crystals. Oh, I can still go back. No, I can't push this no farther than that. Yeah, I can't push it no farther. Dang. My daughter is.
What happened to the old guy? Hold on, I just thought about that. What happened to the old guy that was walking? The secret is right there in my face, and I can't, and I'm not even looking at it. Like this lock, can you shut off this lock? Did I even try that? Yeah, I tried it. I gotta find a key. Secret film strip tape. How do I look at it? Can you look at items? That might have a code on it.
Inclination tells me that poor old Dickie's back is as strong as a silly wooden puppet. So I think Beau will just spend some time with me in my little parsonage. Yes, I think that's precisely what we'll do. You freakishly stupid-looking!
Hold your tongue. What are you then?
Excuse me. Excuse me, Humphreys! It's no wonder a screw-up like yourself has joined the stinking ranks of the damned.
End of chapter 1. Play chapter 2 through 5 on Steam now. Ah! You can't just pit us into an awesome game like that and then, like, it just cut us off. Come on, man. Come on. But it's on Steam. I am going to go check that out. Guys, if you want to play this game for yourself, make sure you go and check it out on Steam. This is an awesome game. The storyline is great. I'm loving it. I know you guys will probably love it too. So, go to Steam. Check this game out. Show the creator some love as well. I'll leave the link in the description below, man. Make sure you go and show the creator some love. This was an awesome game. Okay, so I love every single one of you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to tune in for the streams and everything else that goes on my channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Man, I really want to play Chapter 2 so bad. All right, love you guys. See ya.